Dogs are well known for being man's best friend, and it turns out that's a relationship that goes back longer than you might expect. According to Guinness World Records, the oldest known breed of domesticated dog goes all the way back to 329 BC. Saluki dogs were revered in ancient Egypt, being kept as royal pets and being mummified after death. There are also carvings found in Sumer, present-day southern Iraq, which represent a dog, closely resembling a Saluki, which dates back to 7000 BC.